गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. माई सेल्फ आरती गर्ग, आई एम अ टीचर ऑफ सीनियर के जी. चिल्ड्रन, यू नो वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ नंबर नेम? इट मीन्स स्पेलिंग ऑफ नंबर लाइक 1, 2, 3, 4. अंडरस्टूड? सो टूडे वी आर डूइंग नंबर नेम्स. ओके, शैल आई स्टार्ट? ओके, स्टार्ट. सी चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज योर मैथ्स नोटबुक. So you do your work in this your maths notebook. Okay children, see, this is your margin line. Then you will start after this margin line. Okay, then first you write this first box capital W R I T E. W R I T E, right. Then after I N in. Then W O R D S, words. Write in words. Then after you will write here one small dash, then 5 number. Okay, write in words 1 to 5. We are doing only our today 1 to 5 spelling. Okay, then first you write here number 1 small dash capital O N E, spelling of 1, O N E 1. Then put one dot and write here 2 number small dash capital T W O 2, T W O 2, spelling of 2. Put one dot number 3 small dash capital T H R double E, T H R double E 3, spelling of 3. Put one dot right here 4 number small dash capital F O U R, capital F O U R 4. Put one dot, then 5 number small dash capital F I V E, F I V E 5. Okay, then again you write here number 1 small dash capital O N E 1, then 2 number small dash capital T W O 2, then you write 3 number small dash capital T H R double E 3, then write here 4 number capital F O U R 4. Then last, you don't leave here box, you write here number 5. Okay, small dash capital F I V E 5. So understand children how to write 1 to 5 spelling in your maths notebook. You also do this 1 to 5 spelling in your maths notebook 2 times. Okay children, now let's start activity. See children, this is a activity in words and number also. See, which number is this? 1. So where is the only 1 leaf? 1, 2, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, no, 1. Yes, this is only one leaf. So you match this one number, this one leaf. Okay. So where is the spelling of one? O F O U R 4. This is spelling of one? No. T W O 2. This is spelling of one? No. T H R double E 3. This is spelling of one? No. Capital O N E 1. This is spelling of one? Yes. So match this spelling with this leaf. Okay. Then which number is this? 2 number. So where is only 2 leaves? 1, 2. Yes. This is a only 2 leaves. You match these 2 number with this pink leaves. Okay. So what is spelling of 2? Yes. Capital T W O 2. So where is the 2 spelling? F O U R 4. This is spelling of 2? No. Capital T W O 2. This is spelling of 2? Yes. So match this spelling with this leaf. Okay. Now which number is this? 3. So where is the 3 leaves? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. 1, 2, 3. Yes. These all are 3 leaves. So you match this 3 number with this red leaves. Okay. So what is the spelling of 3? Yes. Capital T H R double E 3. So this is spelling of 3? No. This is spelling of 3? No. This is the spelling of 3. Yes. So match this 3 number spelling with this red leaves. Okay. Now which number is this? 4 number. So where is the 4 leaves? 1, 2. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. These all are 4 leaves. So match this 4 number with 4 leaves. Okay. Now what is the spelling of 4? F-O-U-R 4. So this is a spelling of 4. You match this spelling with this all blue leaves. Okay. So which number is this? 5 number. So where is the 5 leaves? 1, 2. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. 1. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. These all are 5 leaves. So match this 5 number with this pink color leaves. So what is spelling of 5? Capital F I V E 5. So where is this 5 number? 5 spelling? F O U R 4, T W O 2, T H R E 3, O N E 1, capital F I V E 5. Yes, this spelling is 5. Match this pink leaves. Okay, so you understand, children, how to do this activity? Understand? Okay. So do practice in your maths notebook this activity also and these words also 1 to 5. Okay. Thank you.